New music that just came out recently. Which means that you may have only heard this song a couple times. But I have a feeling you're gonna go off regardless. And if you know the words, you know what to do. This song's called Love and Company. You ready? excited about our new music, but we also happen to have old music as well. We have an album called Slow Bloom. Has anybody ever heard it ever in their lives? Okay, okay. Then I have another assignment for you. I need you to prove it. When this song comes in, I want to hear you loud and clear. You ready?
It's more of the same. There's no other way to make it like I do. And when it comes, come on, let it pass. Make that shit last. Make that shit last. No! Are you here to win? Are you here to give in? Money's not the problem. You know how to spend it. Catch me if I fall, but push me back into the cool. Push me back into the cool. Make that shit last.
now would be a great time to talk about our new album, The Crucible of Life. We have a new album. We're really excited about it. It took a long fucking time to make, and we are happy that you can finally hear these songs. It's a breath of fresh air. We got CDs, we got vinyl. But one thing I figure I should mention, this album was kind of hard to make. You could say we went through hell and back.
Yeah. Thank you.
Some important shout outs to give. Give it up for Letdown, Honey Revenge, Stan Atlantic, Magnolia Pop, and Sanquin! We are so excited to be a part of this tour, not only because every band fucking rips, but because it is meant to foster a sense of community that we feel like we have lost since COVID and since Warped Tour, and we are really fucking honored to be a part of it. We think it's fucking rad. And speaking of my friends, this song's called Watching All Your Friends Get Rich.
Oh, what's worse? Seeing all your friends get rich. Watching all your friends get rich. Oh, waking up with an empty ears and much as trying to get some rich.
You ready? so much. We have been the home team. We have one more song. Is that okay with you? Fuck yeah. I can confidently say that tonight, y'all get an A+. Get your diplomas at the door. Thank you for rocking with us. We're Rock University. But I have one extracurricular activity. And that is, promise me, you will not be afraid to get loud.
Get to you.
As if it's getting all up under your